behind them were away. Eccles moving up, trying to get up close. Slight crouch. He calls that left hook that he likes to throw. Wants to get in position early for it. Nice right underneath there from Whateley. And a left and right to the body. Light left hook from Eccles on that occasion. Solid left into the body from Eccles and right hand there from...
Make sure you've got room to walk past, otherwise they bang the table, mate.
Interruption there as that view was obscured. Oh, nice chopping right hand there from Whateley, right in the jaw of Eccles as he was slightly crouched, but standing right in front of Whateley. Whateley gets in a jab as well. Eccles trying to line up every punch. Nice long straight left from Whateley, keeping him at bay. Eccles just gets under the right hand of Whateley then. Whateley still jabbing away. Eccles tries a right, but intercepted by the glove of Whateley. Left and right from Whateley, but Eccles covers up well. Nice jab from Whateley, right between the gloves of Eccles. And again. Nice neat left hand work there from Jason Whateley, and good defence there when Eccles did get up close. Measures the jab well, Whateley, a right hand there towards the body must have been a bit low, as Eccles acknowledged to his opponent by way of an apology. This is with the left hook, chopping right to the shoulder region from Whateley. Whateley grazes the headgear and again of Eccles. Good jabbing work and a right hand there from Whateley again. Then the left hook comes over from Eccles. Wasn't loaded that one though. Jab from Whateley. Again, nice jab from Whateley. Good work. Tries a left hook on that occasion. Mild right there to the body from Eccles. Told to keep him up a bit higher. It only just grazed the body in any event. Good, again, good left hand work. Solid left hook on the bell. It didn't really get Whateley on the chin, but they come now for round two. And Whateley opens up with the jab, which Eccles perspicaciously takes on the glove. Nice neat left there, head and body from Whateley. Cuffing left from Eccles. The right hand was taken on the glove. And right left, left right there from Whateley. Solid shots were taken on the gloves, but he gets in the left and right to the body, Whateley. Eccles bobbing and weaving, finds himself on the end of a right hand from Whateley. Again, keeping Eccles at bay with the jab. Eccles came back with a jab of his own, but then Whateley follows up again. Makes the left hook and right hand of Eccles miss. Jab again from Whateley. Slipped the jab, then Eccles came back with the left hook, but just grazed the glove of Whateley. Whateley left-right again, partially blocked by Eccles. With the head evasion there by Eccles, getting out of the way of the jab. Blocking the right hand. Eccles letting them go there, but Whateley covering up well. Firing back with the right counter. Nice inside right from Whateley. And right underneath from Whateley. Short left hook and right to the head, and another left hook to the head by Eccles. Again, they weren't loaded punches though from Eccles. to the body by Eccles. Really needs to land one of those solid shots to bring Whateley back to the field. Otherwise, Whateley's just picking up too many points with the jab and the right counter. He's landed a few shots, Eccles, but not with the powerful ones. Runs, he wants to get home to slow Whateley down, or at least get him on the defensive more. Oh, beautiful left-right counter from Whateley. Still sticking out a very accurate jab, even if it is taken on the gloves, it's keeping Eccles back. Both boys exchange body shots. Just caught Whateley as he was moving away there. It was high on the head, so he didn't probably do much damage. Good scoring shot, though. Eccles again. Whateley again with the jab. Banging away with left hooks and being taken on the glove, and there goes the bell to end round two, which I would say on the scorecard would probably be another good... Okay, 3 minutes to go in this bout. Whateley opens up with lefts and rights. And we have Eccles who's coming out for that round without his mouth guard in. Okay, now they're well and truly underway. Short lefts and rights there from Whateley. Eccles coming back, misses with a chopping right. Short uppercut in close from Whateley. Eccles tries to line him up with the right but can't nail him. Digging in short chops to the body, and there's short chopping rights to the head there from Whateley. Still scoring well, Whateley, but doesn't want to stay in too close. He doesn't want to take too many of those body shots. A solid left rip as well, Warwick Eccles. Eccles gets through the left hook then. The right hand, which was loaded, was taken on the glove. Chops down at Eccles with the right again, does Whateley. Oh, nice solid left from Whateley. Eccles comes back with a hard right to the body. Jab to the head by Whateley. Good evasion by Eccles, but can't land the left hook in counter. Goes around the back of Whateley's head. Whateley chops down the back of Eccles' head with the right hand. Still got all the answers at the moment, Jason Whateley, although as I said, he doesn't want to stay in there close too long. Just to get out in the open like that and fire long straight shots at Eccles. He's got a good defence, Whateley, but he just doesn't want to rely on that. He wants to be out of range of that left hook. And he lands his own countering left hook there when Eccles missed with the right. Eccles banging away at the body, but Whateley had the elbows in. Whateley chops back with the right hand. Jabs the head by Whateley. Eccles still coming forward, looking for that opening, bobbing and swaying. By Whateley, taken on the glove by Eccles, but they stopped him in his tracks still. Chops down again with that right hand, Whateley. He's moving up, tries an uppercut, can't quite get through. Right hand counter back from Whateley. Both boys getting pretty tired, but they're still punching. Left right counter from Whateley. Chopping right to the head, chopping right back from Eccles. Both boys trying uppercuts and left hooks. Oh, nice left uppercut there from Whateley. Chops the right down at Eccles, he gets under it. He gets under it again. Good solid finish there by both boys. And on a countback, victory goes to Warwick Eccles.